There have also been clashes in Berlin between neo-Nazis and anti-fascist demonstrators. One police officer was hurt when violence broke out as a small group of far-right activists marked the 31st anniversary of the death of Rudolph Hess.